With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. It's Saints football to begin quarter number two, and they've got it here with a first down. To throw is Breeze. Buying time to his left. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down. Now Breeze on the bootleg. He's going to let this one go deep. And it is caught. What a catch inside the five. And it goes for a gain of 31. First down now, but that clock rolling. Here's Breeze to throw. Score! Touchdown, New Orleans! With a first touchdown of Super Bowl 53. And the Saints are able to cash in for six. And they do exactly what they wanted to. Opening drive, they get into the end zone, they do it on the ground.
And not only is the person rubbing the ball happy, of course, because he got it into the end zone. How about the offensive linemen and receivers who are blocking for him? They have to feel great about themselves, sticking it in the end zone on a running play.
Poor step, the punter out to kick it off. This will be taken very short. And it'll take this one near the 25, call it the 26-yard line. He'll start on the ground. This is Gordon on first down. And he'll take this up near the 35, maybe the 34. And the Chargers going to signal for the first of their timeouts, as it'll come with 15 seconds to play in the first half. Rivers now on second down. And that'll be incomplete with 11 seconds remaining now. A hat tip to P.J. Williams there defensively, making sure that one didn't find its target. So the incomplete pass on the last play, and that leads us to a third and three. To throw is Rivers. Incomplete, and we're down to 8 seconds now. To punt it away on fourth down, here's Drew Kaser. Back deep for the Saints is Ted Ginn. This is away. It's a high kick, and he got all of it. And this is going to hit the goal line and continue on into the end zone for a touchback. The final shot before half the Breeze. Now he's going to let it go into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Casey Hayward.